The solution of the differential equation d square y by dx, d square y by dx square equal to dy by dx is option A, y equal to e power x plus c, option B, y equal to e power minus x plus c, option C, y equal to c1 e power minus x plus c2, option D, y equal to c1 e power x plus c2. See, if this equation is here, d square y by dx square minus dy by dx equal to 0. That means d square minus d of y equal to 0. That means d into d minus 1 of y equal to 0. Therefore, this can be auxiliary equation is m into m minus 1 equal to 0. That means m equal to 0 comma 1. Therefore, m1 equal to 0. M2 equal to 1. So roots are real and unequal. Therefore, solution is y equal to c1 e power m1x plus c2 e power m2x. Therefore, our solution is y equal to c1 e power m1x means here 0 or 1 or 1 comma 0. Anyway, you can take 1 comma 0. So e power c1 e power 1x plus c2 e power 0x, that equal to y equal to c1 e power x plus c2. That means option D is the correct answer.